Let me hear your voice. Seriously, this is one of my favorite cities in the whole world. And most certainly, one of my favorite countries in the whole world. I'm so grateful to be with you this evening. I'm so grateful to give back the love you freely give to me. You freely give to me, and I give you back everything that I have. It's the only way to do it. We gotta give, and we gotta give, and we gotta give back. We gotta give back. Can you feel it? Come on. So here's a song I wrote in the 80s. I don't remember the 1980s. So this is a song called First Step of Love. Hope you like it. I love you too, sweetheart. I love you. Ciao. So, we're gonna do something here that, let's talk about Deep Purple for a second. Yeah, I wanna say, I have a lot of love for Deep Purple fans. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for your love all these years. Thank you for your continued love and support of rock music in general. If I could speak Brazilian, it would be absolutely perfect, but I can't. So I'm gonna give it all back to you through my music. God bless you. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Coming out of nowhere. Driving like rain. Storming dance. All the thunder again.
Dance on the floor again. Got the run, drinking the dirt.
really hot here. I love you too, brother. How are you? Yes, I remember you from last time. God bless you. Thank you. I need some water. I'm coming. I know. I'm coming, sweetheart. So, I speak slowly. So, I wrote this next song when I was 17 years old. I was a teenager. In my grandmother's kitchen. All the way back in time when I was just a young man. A boy, in fact. So this is the very first rock song I wrote at 17 years old. My hair was down to my ass. Can you feel it, Rio? Give me some love! Let me hear your voice, come on! Song recorded by Trapeze and Black Country Communion. Here we go. Thank you so much. That's it. Come on. I love you too, brother. You have to believe this. You have to believe me. You gotta try. Woo, yeah. Oh yeah, can you feel it? Can you feel it? Come on, give it. Give it to me. Let's take it down to the desert. I got a little place out in the desert. I wrote this song 10 years ago. I wanna see you howl. I wanna hear you howling at this moment, Brazil. Thank you. fucking hot in here. How are you? You're hot, right? Yes, you are. So, it's my friend, my dear brother David Cabrera's birthday today. I spoke to David today and wished him a happy birthday. I want to do a song that I wrote with David way back in 1973, when I was maybe 7 years old. I got guys up my ass right now, so it's the first, trust me. And one is a Brazilian guy, and I love him. So, just a very quick story, because I know you speak better English than I speak Brazilian, so I'm going to take it very slowly. This is a song that David and I wrote for the album, Burn. But it's not on Burn, it happened to be on Come Taste the Band. Let me hear your love for John Lord, everybody. Give it up for John. Yeah. Give it up for Tommy Bowling. Yeah, yeah. Sorry. Yes. 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 I love to say yes to you. How can I not say yes to you? We'll be right back. said, you've got to keep. Sing it with me. Keep on moving. Here we go. We'll be right back. Stay free, be safe, keep the faith. Music is the healer, love is the answer. Rio, I love you, God bless you. Thank you, Rio. You're too kind. Thank you so much for coming. Enjoy your life. Listen, life is precious and life is sweet. Enjoy every day and every hour and every second that you live. We're going to do this once, so keep coming back. I love you so much. Thank you so much. God bless you.